A chance to etch your name in folklore. Who's it going to be? Only two teams left in the battle for the FA Cup. There can be just one winner. It is Chelsea. They face Liverpool, and it's coming up live on EA TV next. At long last, the wait is over. A warm welcome to Wembley. This is Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're approaching kickoff time in what promises to be a spectacular FA Cup final. It is Chelsea taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, as a youngster growing up, this was the day that every young footballer dreamt of. Playing in the FA Cup final, walking out in front of 100,000 fans at Wembley, broadcast around the world, it still brings a tingle to my spine. And I'm really looking forward to this one.
Here's the lineup for Chelsea.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
Down, but credit to the defence. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there. Must be! Still alive. Oh, thank goodness for the goalkeeper.
Well, they're calm now. That initial save was absolutely magnificent.
Liverpool doing well to win back possession. Andrew Robertson. And Chelsea moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Able to skip past his man. He's blocked it! And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Caicedo. That's a good-looking ball. Oh, what an opportunity! Diaz. Breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Decent looking pass. Can he finish? Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper. Andrew Robertson. And Liverpool couldn't hang on to it. Sterling. And quick thinking defensively. Andrew Robertson. That's very effective, good high pressing. Gakpo. So Boslay. Luis Diaz. Patient build up at the moment. Well, at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see. It's a fierce effort. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. And it could be a chance for Liverpool to take the lead from a corner. Who can they pick out? Konate. Oh, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Mudrik. Fernandez. Now can they counter clinically? Caicedo. It's looking promising. Can he finish? Oh, commanding goalkeeping. So Szoboszlai. This is Salah. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. And the referee's whistle. We've reached the halfway point here at Wembley Stadium. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Alexis McAllister. Return to Salah. Diaz. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Well, they saw red earlier, and now they're seeing yellow, Stuart.
Well, it's no good keep fouling. They have to show more discipline here. They've completely lost their composure.
Able to close down the shot. Mo Salah.
Sense the relief amongst his teammates, but what a first save that was.
He's protecting it well. Noni Madueke. And in a perfect position to cut it out. Virgil van Dijk. Gakpo. On to Konate. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. And unable to keep possession. Referee spotted the little nick on the way through. So a throw-in coming up. Time for a change then. Sterling. What can Chelsea do from this position? Holy shit, the fans hope so. Cross. Oh, covering up defensively. Now counter-attacking possibilities. Now he's won the ball. Free kick to Chelsea. And they will make the change now. High pressing at its best. Diogo Jota was spot on with that challenge. Madueke. Moises Caicedo. Oh, did so well to deny him. Making the substitution now. Over it comes. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Thiago. Alexander-Arnold. 10 minutes left for play. Chelsea have it back now. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Decided to expel him.
And he can only have himself to blame. It's going to be interesting to... see how they adjust now.
To Diaz, can he put them in front? Oh yes, the goal that might well be decisive, the goal that could give them the trophy.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well balanced and skillful. That's a top class finish.
Dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, he has the measure of his man. He could really get at the opposition. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser. And there's the delivery. Well, he had the reading of that delivery, but couldn't find the target. Cutting in. Followed by Van Dijk.